This is the AX400 machine. So I have told about the entire features of the machine in my previous video. In this video, we are going to discuss about the ventilator. Okay. So in this ventilator, let us come direct to the point. In this ventilator machine, in the ventilator, we have volume control, SIMV, volume control, pressure control. You can see this is the pressure control. And this is SIMV pressure, PS pressure sport ventilation and manual and spontaneous. Okay, in the all modes you can see the setting under the volume control. These are the setting under the SIMV volume control. These are extra settings, time, peep and trigger window. Okay, extra setting you can see here, the pressure control ventilation, you can set the pressure. In the SIMV pressure control, these are the setting, and under the pressure sport ventilation, you can set the pressure sport here and frequency and trigger, T slope, pressure limit and peep. Okay, so like now machine is working in the volume control, sorry, pressure control SIMV. Okay, and now I need to put the machine under volume control mode. Okay, just go and confirm. So now you can see machine is working under volume control ventilation. Okay, now I need to switch the mode. Okay, I need to go to the pressure control, select the pressure control and select the confirm. Okay, now you can see the pressure control ventilation. Okay, now you can set the inspiratory pressure. Okay, this is the knob, you touch and you can set the pressure 20 cms2 and just press the knob to confirm. Now you can see, so now it is showing the alarm. N2O pressure is low because we are not using the cylinder also. Pipeline pressure is low, it is showing here. Okay, so you can mute the alarm from here. Okay, it will show continue because this is the major alarm. These are the monitoring parameters. So now you can see I have done the mute for this alarm. Okay, so these are the main parameters on the ventilator display. You can see peak pressure, plateau pressure, peep and FiO2 and FiCO2 and ETCO2. These are optional parameters. If you have ETCO2 modules installed in the machine, you can see these parameters also, and ETCO2 waveform also, it will come here. And tidal volume, expired minute volume and frequency are here. Okay, these are alarm limits for the parameters. And other in the other section, I ratio, tidal volume, inspiratory, and here is the compliance. Okay, and under this area you can see the waveforms, loops are here. See the loops. Okay, you can reference loop, save the loop. There is option to save the loop. Now reference loop is off. Save this loop. Okay, you can do all this with the loop. Here is the logs, all the alarms and everything, whatever is happening. You can see all the logs in this section, all the alarms, pressure down, everything recorded under this section. In the alarm section, you can set the alarm low and high limit, ventilator. For this is for anesthesia gas, this is for CO2, this is for the sound volume alarm. Like you can decrease and increase the size of volume okay, and this is the config section. You can set out the big font on off, auto sensor, you want to see the oxygen monitoring or not, okay, pressure, unit CMS2O, KPA, and all these settings you can do here. Okay, these are settings for calibration for the O2 cell, gas module, CO2 module settings, screen, you which waveform you want to see. Okay, and see, this is the dark mode and light mode. There is two themes. Okay, under the screen you can see. Now this is the light theme. So if you will go at the waveform, this is the light theme. Okay, if you will go in this config and go to the screen, there is setting for the on. This is the dark theme. Okay, that was light theme. Okay, screen. And this is the timing setting. You can set the time of the machines. And here is the software version. Okay, this is very good machine, high-end machine. You can see all the settings. This is related to mains, battery, and all these things. Okay, you can see here. Okay, compact machine with all parameters. Okay, yeah, I wanted to tell you, if you want to switch into, this is working in the adult mode. Okay, if you want to switch the pediatric mode, then come to the bag. Okay, come to the bag, and then this is now you can see this is working in the manual mode. Okay, manual. Here is the adult patient. Okay, so now what you have to do is you have to go to the standby mode. Okay, now I mean standby mode. And now you select the patient type. You want to switch the mode adult to child. Select the child and start the ventilation. Okay. Now you can see under the volume control, tidal volume is 50 ml and child mode. So what is the minimum tidal volume for this machine? You can see this machine has 15 ml, but now you can see 30 ml. If you will change the frequency and other things, you can set the type. Now see, now 25. If you will increase the frequency, now 20 ml, 15 ml. See, this is the minimum tidal volume. Okay, under volume control, minimum tidal volume under one volume control mode. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Okay.